My planet Arrakis is so beautiful when the sun is low. Rolling over the sands, you can see spice in the air. The outsiders ravage our lands in front of our eyes. Their cruelty to my people is all I've known. What's to become of our world?
A boy!
Hey, Duncan, can I trust you with something?
Yes, always, you know that.
I've been having dreams about a girl on Arrakis. I don't know what it means.
Dreams make good stories, but everything important happens when we're awake. Hey, you, put on some muscle?
I did?
No.
We are House Atreides. There is no call we do not answer. There is no faith that we betray.
Smile, Gurney.
I am smiling.
The Emperor asks us to bring peace to Arrakis. House Atreides accepts!
I know you. There's something awakening in my mind.
You need to face your fears.
Come with me.
You need to be ready. You never met Harkonnens before. They're not human, they're brutal.
The Duke's son sees too much.
Mrs. Ijun, kill them all.
God in heaven.
Get everything with guns off the ground! Go!
This is an extermination. They're picking my family off one by one.
Let's fight like demons.
Dad, what if I'm not the future of House Atreides?
A great man doesn't seek to lead. He's called to it. But if your answer is no, you'll still be the only thing I ever needed you to be. My son.
If anything happens, will you protect Paul?
With my life.
Only together can we stand a chance.